The best thing about being an actress is I'm able to, for my job, do something that I find really creatively fulfilling and sort of express myself in different ways and also explore different people and different careers. And I kind of get a chance to do a little bit of everything all in one. That's a great question. I think, you know, there were so many cool things about filming almost every scene we shot. I loved working with the dogs. I had so much fun when I was able to play with the dogs, and I also loved working with Blythe Danner, the actress who played my grandmother. And of course, it was really fun to work with Zac. So the scenes with Zac were possibly some of my favorites. Oh, there were so many funny moments while we were filming this movie. I think, you know, the combination, Zac made me laugh a lot. And we, even when things would be really serious, it could get really goofy as soon as we said cut. And so there's a lot of different things. It was also pretty funny to work with the dogs, because I ended up tripping over the dogs a lot, and I ended up in mud a whole lot during this movie. All right, I hope that answers your questions. Thank you.